kitten that was found, and she was brought in to Clintmore. We took x-rays and found that both of her back legs were broken.
Stare politely right on through some sort of window to your right.
So after calling orthopedic surgeons, the quote was $5,000. The owner or the finder put down $2,000. So right now all we're trying to raise is $3,000 to pay her. So thank you everyone for donating to IKE to help get her surgery done. You can also visit Karma the Palm, his Instagram page. He's been supporting her. He got about 5 people to donate. I really, really appreciate it.
Cause after all, you do know best. Try to slip past his defense without granting his sense. Lay down a list of what is wrong. Things you told him all along. Pray to God he hears you. And pray to God he hears you. Ah!